In order to be the president of the United States, you must first qualify to be a candidate. You have to be at least 35 years old
and a natural born citizen, I am told.
One more way you must qualify:
for at least 14 years in the U.S. you must reside.
Yeah, talking about the executive branch,
there are many functions of the U.S. president
besides being the White House resident.
The chief of state
and the head of government are filled by just one person.
That's our president.
Presidents get to greet the leaders of other nations.
They help make treaties and other negotiations.
The president appoints consuls and ambassadors
and justices for the Supreme Court.
Presidents may grant pardons and reprieves for offenses
and be commander-in-chief of our country's defenses.
The president reviews bills to decide if they're okay,
but he must act within 10 days.
If not, the bill will become a law. Or the president may sign the bill,
but that's not all.
The president may decide to veto the bill.
Can it still become a law? We'll have to see if it will.
If 2/3 of the House and the Senate vote yay,
they can overturn the veto of the president that day. Yeah.
How long can a president be president?
4 years is one term, and when your term is spent,
you have to win the election to serve another time, but you can only be elected twice.
Listen to my rhyme. Only one was elected more than 2 terms.
Franklin D. Roosevelt made Congress squirm.
Now the 22nd Amendment of the Constitution allows anyone only 10 years of contribution.